He now has 51 on the season. This is his 49th game. He had 60 and 81 last year. Perfetti continues to pile up the assists. And there is Stanley. He'll grab it at center and fire that into the zone. Saros will tee it up. So we talked about good starts, and the Jets have another strong one here tonight. But Stanley ran over his man, and he's going to get into a scrap in his first shift back. Dropping with him is Alex Carrier as they tangle right at center ice. Logan Stanley and Alex Carrier. He wondered, was he put into the lineup partially because of his size and strength, and he shows it right there. Welcome back, Logan Stanley.
Yeah, he's missed a ton of time, and that's a part of who Logan Stanley is and needs to be for this club, is making sure that everybody on the opposition knows that he's out there. And you're right, first shift, after missing considerable amount of time, he gives a big hit and gets challenged and certainly answers the bell there. And you're right, this is one of the more physical teams in the league. Oh. Nashville Predators are third in finish checks, and speaking of finish checks, that was a big one right there. Stanley up the wall, and then the uppercut to follow it up. An early goal, an early fight here. We're not 2 minutes into this one.
So he runs over Winnipegger Cody Glass and then has to drop the gloves. We will be five skaters aside after that.